just took a bigger sized carp common. It's gonna take me a ride. This one's a bigger one. Corner of the mouth. Just have to play it real carefully. I almost missed the strike as the line came out of my hand. It's trying to do a lot of head shaking. Thank you. from this angle, it's hard to tell which way the head is facing, but I'm just tracking it by the line. It's going deep a little bit. Good hook, good hook. Still has some fight into it. Trying not to get the line crossed over. It's a dorsal fin. It was just over here. It was just over here, and I almost missed the strike because my line came out of my hand. All right, if I could land this, I got my one. It's all on you. All right, almost. Oh. Size?
Yeah, he's a good one.
It turned on it real quick. The line came out of my hand. Let me get a quick weight on it real quick.
Yeah, all the ones I've been seeing at Karen's have been
smaller?
Babies. Yeah. Yeah, I drove over the bridge, I see your line or your rod bend, and I was like, well, it's either a fish or a snag, and then when you weren't on the bank.
Alright, 9-9. Nine, nine.